I live in Malibu, California. I brought that shit right here to you. Who's your buddy? Not your buddy.
Thank you, Richard.
I love you too, baby. But I do feel the need to see other people. Oh, by the way, I want to say thank you guys for that really warm, beautiful response to my son's video. Alright, now we're going to jump in the time machine way forward. From 1991 to just a few years ago, I wrote this song with one of my best friends and one of the most talented guys I've ever met, a guy named Matt Scanlon from the band Rover. And I recorded it and I put it out as a single, not really to an album. I did a PBS special and we put a song out to kind of help promote that. And it was the first time in quite a few years that I put a new song out on the radio. And so it started to climb up the charts and became somewhat of a hit. I mean, like, you know, top 15 or something. Shit, man, I'll take that. I'll take top 15. But the first time that I heard the song on the radio myself, I was driving, doing some errands in my car, and I was just flipping the dial, you know, listening to the radio like we do. And my song came on the radio, my new song. And I don't know about other singers, but I freaking love to hear my songs on the radio. I'm not like one of the boom, 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 I'm like, crank that shit up immediately. Turn it up! So they played the song, and at the end of the song, the DJ came on and he said, I'll never forget this. He went, yeah, that's brand new from Richard Marx, and next up, Lady Gaga. And I almost lost my shit. Because I thought, wow. I mean, the good news is I hear my songs on the radio a lot still, but, you know, let's face it, if I hear one of my songs on the radio, usually the dude says something like, you know, that was Richard Marx, and next up is Bette Midler's Windmill. Before that, we had the Carpenters. And really, but not that day, man. That day, they had me literally sandwiched between Rihanna and Lady Gaga. It was kind of right. This is called When You Loved Me. Back at the corner where we say goodbye, I turn and I see you, but don't trust my eyes. You look at me and I can't breathe. Had every word perfect for when this day to come, but standing here now I can't find even one. All I want to say is written on my face.